Environmental groups offering the community a unique experience to see what comes out of some oil and gas sites in Aurora. Meantime, the oil and gas company says they are working to drive down emissions and create a more sustainable future. Fox 31's Rachel Saurer has this story.
They're here.
Andrew Cluster, a Colorado field advocate for earthworks, can be found staked out wherever there's an oil and gas fracking site.
This was technology that was designed for the industry to be able to look really quickly at a facility and identify any issues that are going on.
He says this camera, which looks like an ordinary video camera, uses optical gas imaging technology to show volatile organic compounds you can't see with the naked eye.
We purchased these cameras in order to use them both sort of as an accountability tool, as a watchdog, but also for public education purposes.
He said they also use the cameras to show the community the types of emissions that can come with oil and gas plants. Bobby Mooney with 350 Colorado claims it's these emissions that are causing air pollution.
Big impacts to our local air quality within the immediate community close to a well site, but also in our Front Range region.
However, Rich Coolidge, a spokesperson for Civitas Resources, who owns these sites in Aurora, disputes these claims, saying the OGI can also capture heat signatures, so it's inconclusive. In an emailed statement to Fox 31, he said, quote, Civitas is Colorado's first carbon neutral operator, so we aggressively drive down our greenhouse gas emissions because whatever we don't capture, we purchase carbon offsets from the most reputable sources. Civitas said they adhere to Arapahoe County's new regulations, which were adopted last November and are, quote, the strictest, most protective oil and gas regulations in the state. These grassroots groups are prepping to get bipartisan legislature on the ballot for next year to find a sustainable solution to slowly move away from fracking, but will likely face a fight. Civitas said they are continuing to work towards a more sustainable future, adding, quote, we're always exploring opportunities to recycle and reuse produced water and remain committed to finding solutions that will work for the unique challenges in our state's geology. In Aurora, Rachel Saurer, Fox 31.